pressure for the headbutt, low blow, and back of the head. You both know the rules, kickboxing rules, no clinching, okay? No clinching. Check it out if you want and back your corner.
The fifth defense of his crown against the undefeated challenger, Alexis Nicolas. We are underway here in Bangkok.
Nicolas getting active with the kicks early on, trying to take out the legs, the support system of the champion, Eersel.
Stiff punches by Eersel. As Nicolas using that jab followed by a front kick. Body kick there by Nicolas. So with that right hand over the top. He has the height and reach advantage as well.
Interesting to see how Nicolas approaches this fight because he's only gone 5 rounds in the past.
Don't grab, don't grab.
Fights or so once. So if he's going to try to pace himself, he usually puts out a tremendous pace early on, really trying to control the tempo of the fight. He's moving around really light on his feet as Eersel's trying to hunt him down in the first round.
Nicolas told us earlier in the week he has to be at his best, and he can't afford to make not even one mistake.
No clinching, no clinching, okay?
No clinching per referee charge Olivier Cost.
Neglect certain aspects of your game, especially when you're so good at the clinch like Eersel is. No clinching allowed in this kickboxing rule set.
He did tell us that his ultimate goal when it comes to this particular, in terms of kickboxing, because he is a two-sport world champion, he wants to make 10 successful title defenses. So he is making fifth defense of his world championship. Big right hand, the snap back the head of Nicolas. Another right hand connecting by Eersel.
Punches are getting more and more accurate as Eersel starts to find that target. Starting to check his kicks.
Nicolas being driven to the perimeter of the ring under 30 seconds remaining in the first.
Nicolas still being active with the kicks. Disrupting the balance of the champion.
In the moments of the first as Eersel comes forward. And that's the end of the first.
Eersel was able to find a home for those hands as the round progressed. Nicolas did a good job of utilizing those kicks and disrupting the balance. Very intriguing first round of this championship fight.
And forward watch out, is Eersel. Nicolas has got to do something to try to not allow Eersel to keep coming forward and get comfortable. There's a left hook there by the champion. And he gets shot! Momentum wins the champion's
victory! What a shot! Landed by Nicolas there!
How the time!
Before. He has been dropped in the past. He always battles back. He's got that intestinal fortitude to dig deep and push on and get better as the fight goes on. But a huge knockdown for the challenger in the second.
There is a reason why Regian Eersel is unbeaten over 8 years. But now he's dealing with some adversity against Alexis Nicolas. There's a front kick there by Alexis Nicolas. Now we're at the midweight point of the second round.
With those leg kicks, Ray, Nicolas is just chopping at the legs, just setting up those head shots with the hands. Good movement from the challenger here in the second round. Takes out the leg again.
Body kick there by Eersel. Eersel. Hand down the middle by Nicolas. We are approaching 1 minute to go here on what has been a big round for the challenger, Alexis Nicolas.
Barbosa looking good in the second as we pass that 1 minute mark. Kim Eersel, who's now behind the count, work his way back into this fight. Just a jab from Eersel as Nicolas looks to counter.
Had a kick there by Nicolas. Nicolas is starting to let his drops go. Spinning back by Nicolas. The back comes Eersel. Eersel putting together broad to punches. Taken separated by Olivier Cross. Final moments of the second. There's no recovery by Nicolas. Right hand by Eersel. Eersel digging to the body of Nicolas.
This third round.
Round three scheduled for five for the lightweight kickboxing world championship. We'll see if Eersel can stem the tide in his favor here. Nicolas can build upon that here in the third round.
Good angle creation from Nicolas as he circles out, ducking underneath the big power shots from Eersel. Land those leg kicks, doing good work with those educated feet.
Big right hand by Nicolas. Nicolas uses that jab and was trying to go to the body of Eersel. Big right hand that landed for the challenger.
Kick disrupting the balance. The timing of those interruption shots are very important. As Eersel puts that foot forward, you can see that Nicolas is starting to chop those legs, taking the support system, the foundation away from the champion.
See if Eersel can get busy here in this third round. So far, it has been Nicolas. There's a right hand facing shot for the champion. Now the midway point of the third.
Defense from the champion, catching the punches, blocking the kicks. Good job. Nicolas to change things up, go to the legs, as Eersel tries to go up top. Eersel jab to the head, jab to the body, comes over the top, trying to mix up the levels on Nicolas.
Now Eersel coming forward, trying to walk down. That's his Nicolas. He just landed right here. Some sustained offense. Under a minute left here in the third.
Yeah, Eersel's willing to hit him out, but Nicolas comes right back with a beautiful combination, punctuated with that low kick.
And he backed up Eersel, but here they are in the clinch. They get separated. Oh my goodness. The action heating up here in this third round.
Yeah, the combination is coming fast and furious. But this is where the champion truly excels in these championship rounds. He's been the duration so many times, Ray. And it's been a long time since Nicolas has been in this type of situation, been in these five-round wars of attrition. The last time he was in that war was way back in March of 2023. It's been about a year ago, so he has shown that he can go and sustain volume over time, but nothing compared to where Eersel has been.
Going to the canvas. And Nicolas rises to his feet. We are on our way to the championship round.
Definitely went to Nicolas with that knockdown. That third round, Eersel started to roll downhill and picked up a lot of momentum, really putting the combinations together. But that 10-8 round in that second could be the difference maker. But this penultimate round, this fourth round, these championship rounds are where Eersel lives and breathes.
And Eersel looking to put it on the challenger, Alexis Nicolas. Big right hand for the champion. And a left hook to the body for Eersel. Followed by a right uppercut. Eersel Eersel stringing together combinations in the opening moments of this.
Watch out, watch out. Don't grab, okay? Choke.
And that knockdown plays such a big role in this matchup, Mitch, in terms of Eersel having an uphill climb.
100%. But you've got the kind of engine that Eersel does. You can make those uphill climbs. You can push forward and you can keep moving in the right direction. That's kind of what we're seeing here.
Let go.
He's gonna try to break Nicolas in these championship rounds with pressure and volume.
Watch out.
That's exactly what he's trying to do. There's a right hand upstairs. Digging to the body with the left hook to Nicolas. Regian Eersel getting stronger as the fight is progressing. Eersel is so focused. Nicolas realizing the opportunity he has in front of him. But it has been Eersel who has been busier here in this fourth round, Mitch.
Yeah, it's hard to match the pace Eersel puts on you, especially in these later rounds. Putting out the jab. And Nicolas is kind of slowed down here. His punches and his shots aren't coming with the same sort of vigor and zest.
But it's clear that it's not only physical pressure, but mental pressure that the champion puts on his adversaries. That's why he's won 22 straight.
Yeah, the conditioning is such an important part of Eersel's game. He's been having fun out there.
Both men said that they love challenges. And for Eersel, he has a very determined Alexis Nicolas in front of him. For Nicolas, he said, I want to be world champion. I want to do it against Regian Eersel. Showing the tail end of the fourth round.
Taken to the air with the flying knee. Eersel gets right back into the kitchen, putting down hate. Good defense, too, off the high kick.
Fifth and final round. It is for the one lightweight kickboxing world championship. Regian Eersel defending his title against the undefeated challenger from France, Alexis Nicolas. Big right hand by Eersel.
Here in this fifth round, but Nicolas not going quietly into the night or morning here in Bangkok. He is trying to put things on Eersel in this fifth round. But you're seeing that championship
watch out.
Just come through the pores of Regian Eersel as he's marching down the undefeated challenger.
Right now, if you were to be a judge, Mitch, how do you have to fight through as we enter the fifth round?
I mean, you have to give the second to Nicolas, but I think other than that, it all could go the way of Eersel. Depending on that first round, depending on what you're looking at, I actually kind of like Nicolas in that first round. So right now, it could be two rounds apiece. Then you're going to have to go to, you know, this fifth and final round. But even then, you're kind of looking at a tie. So then you go to the criteria. And then that near finish is going to come really into play, and that knockdown is going to be so important for that. So it really comes down to how those judges saw that first round.
Well, so this final half of the fifth and final round could very well determine the winner here.
Great floor is making me do math. Two shows. Man, put me on the spot, bro.
By a pump. That's why you are the Dragon Mitch Chilson. But we are now bit right hand. This is for Eersel as Nicolas going backwards. We are approaching 1 minute to go. From my standpoint, it's the mentality. If you want to become champion, you have to do it definitively and rip away the title from the current champ.
But Nicolas is doing well off the back foot. He's not melting under this pressure. He's trying to go out on his shield if he is going to go out and deliver everything he has, because he realizes that this is his opportunity. This is his moment in the spotlight. Can he shine against the champion with 30 seconds to go in the final?
Good hand in the balance, big right hand by Nicolas. Nicolas undefeated at 23-0. Regian Eersel What a battle here tonight!
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. And new undisputed one lightweight kickboxing champion of the world.